Welcome back, Assassin's Creed Valhalla, episode 104. Getting it right off the bat with an anomaly. This is where we ended last time. I thought about giving it a go, but I was worried. We were at about 40 minutes already, and I didn't want to. There was one, the one we did in Norway a while back. It took, I swear, it felt like it took over 20 minutes
How
for
many
me to figure
minutes
it
have you
out.
been from
And
here?
I didn't want to do that this
Well,
time.
just a few more to go.
So that's
Ten.
why we're,
Ten. Okay, I can do ten. Does the Animus give achievements for stuff like this?
Sorry, does it what?
Forget it.
I wasn't listening to that. Did we just ask how many of these we've done? But again, I didn't want this to take. So long that I. Oh. Now I feel like an imbecile. Really? Ah! No! Yeah, I knew that wasn't gonna work. I gotta really time this just right. Took too long to jump. That was stupid. I knew that was gonna happen. I don't get it. What am I supposed to do with this? So this ensures that it's basic. Okay. Okay, we got that. All right, now what? Okay. No, I didn't do that right. It's gotta be that. What are you doing? Stop moving. Lord almighty, dude, this is hard. This is why I didn't do this last time. Am I crazy or was that not?
Layla.
I'm an engineer. These puzzles are child's play.
Still, I don't know about all that.
That can't be easy.
That's true. I never had to swim through any fluid dynamics equations to solve them. I got it. Be ready.
So we could have done that last episode, given the time it took, but I didn't want to risk it. Did not want to risk it. That looks like a massive bear. Bears. Might as well just kill everything around here. Well, ooh, tungsten. What's up here? We should have came here a long time ago. Could have some serious upgrades here. I only have one thing upgraded with the tungsten. That was because I got like the most complicated, well, I shouldn't say the most, one of the more complicated hunter things. That's all, is that all that's here? No.
Yes, all right.
Right. Let me.
I can out drink it all, rocks. Step off. You'll see.
Waste of time, I'm sure.
be done! Who's with me?
Maybe not inside. Well, there is a town here. See what kind of horses they got. Is there no trader here? Okay. I wonder if that's going to be part of a mission at some point. Salmon big. Why does the map look different? Or is it different? Let's go get this waypoint up. You just missed me. Happen here.
all lends me strength.
Thank you kindly. You might as well, it's right there. Roman artifact, maybe?
Malevolence.
Nope, this corruption.
Land bears deep affliction.
I guess the Romans, did they go that far north? Heck of a jump. What did we just pick up? Oh, something. Key to something. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no! Oh no! Did I die? Okay. Oh, I wonder where that was. Where that's gonna take me. Don't take me back up to the top. Sorry, I'm at the top of, top of the waypoint we did. Okay. I'm glad that we didn't have to do all that again. Let's go down here. There has to be... I think there'd have to be a fast travel point we could unlock. Like a in the form of a harbor. Maybe.
Welcome.
What's up?
Thank you for selling to me. I can fetch this if you want. You want this? I don't have an eye for these sorts of things.
I must take my leave.
Probably got a decent amount. I haven't been to a merchant in a while. Oh, tattoo. Come on. What the crap? Why are we so opposed to getting up top there?
Ich kann
do you see, Sunan?
Or don't go up that thing. My gosh.
That scowl, yes indeed, you must be the Wolfkissed. Oh, your fame and generosity are well known to me.
You have a flatterous tongue, Bard. But how do you know me?
The deeds of the great are Bard stock in trade. The brave are wealthy, the wealthy are brave. So it goes. How about it, Eivor the Wanderer? Part with a queen's ransom and live on in immortal song?
Silver comes and silver goes, but the fame of the great endures.
Both wise and generous, truly you are history's mightiest champion. Now, hold tight while my muse inspires me.
History unknown, did the Norse take a stand, and now all must atone.
All that for nothing. Do I actually have to sit here and listen to this guy sing?
History unknown, did the Norse take a stand, and now all must atone. Now comes Eivor of the Ravens with the sun for eyes, trailing a river of blood enough to paint the skies. Succumb to your fate with a kiss, a blade to your throat, the wolf's fangs to your shins. But the one blessing and the one curse is to meet the Wolf-kissed.
Your kennings are weak. However, you make up for it with your clever tongue.
'Tis the fate of a bard such as I. We give and we give and we get nothing back. So it goes. Farewell, generous champion.
From beyond the whale roads, from history unknown, did the Norse take a stand, and now all must atone. Now comes Ava of the Ravens with the sun for eyes, trailing a river of blood enough to paint the husker.
Hi.
What do you got for me?
Nothing more?
I will see you later, friend.
There we go.
History unknown, did the Norse take a stand, and now all must atone.
Why is everybody whispering around here?
Beyond the whale roads from history unknown, did the Norse take a stand and now...
Trying to unlock a port or something here. That's one right there. Told you. There had to be a way to get into that town quickly. Let's go do that, and that was probably about all the time we're gonna have. Big fish. Could also easily be a mission later on. Get that boat. That's how you do it right there. Alright, did we get everything? Alright, we're gonna go back and upgrade a few things now that we have the tungsten. And then that'll be it.
Like to see what you have in stock.
Ah, that one's pretty good. My people. Nothing else I can do for you?
I'm off. Be well, friend.
May they sing of your deeds. And my...
There we go. I got a lot of junk. I've had that ring a long time, I feel like. Thank you. Oh yeah, I did a raid here a while back, didn't I?
Survey the area, Sunan.
So I think I've built everything. So then it just would be a question of upgrading, right? No, I didn't build everything. I gotta build that thing, but I didn't do that because it didn't help the feast buff, so I said, eh, we'll do that last. Even though I never used the feast buff. Now, this one begins. Let's go build this cattle thing. What's this?
I have some new maps.
Okay.
What have you got for me today?
You might find something interesting there. Let me update your map with this. I'm here if you need anything more.
I must be on my way now. Goodbye.
A good day to you.
This might give us... Will this get us to the next level? No, I think we're pretty far away, actually, aren't we? Yeah.
Show me.
So the grain, cattle, and fowl farm looks like they can be upgraded. But I think the next thing we're going to do is we're going to build that, just that way we have all the buildings. And then after that, we'll just upgrade those. So I think that's going to be the plan. I'd like to get those three things next time. So I think we'll start our episode here and go from there. This is going to be it for now, though. So, come on back, and we'll pick up here.